High above Theodore Roosevelt Lake in Arizona, the Tonto National Monument stands overlooking the Tonto Basin. Built by the Salado people around the year 1300, there are two well-preserved examples of cliff dwellings within the park. An offshoot of the Anastasi, or Ancient Ones, the Salado then left the area about 600 years ago for reasons that are still unknown today.
Thank you.